But the other, answering, rebuked him, saying, not even fear God, seeing you are under the same condemnation, and we indeed, justly, for we receive the due reward for our deeds. But this man has done nothing wrong. Then he said to Jesus, Lord, remember me when you come into your kingdom. And Jesus said to him, assuredly I say to you, today you will be with me in paradise. Now it was about the sixth hour, and there was darkness over all the earth until the ninth hour. Amen.
Who art thou that thou shouldest make